Okay, so on this is Kronos. This is a top of the line Kronos turntable.
We have a new product that we're showing here. Is called the SCPS1, which is basically a DC accumulator using supercapacitors. We have found a way to use two banks of caps that rotate, replacing each other. So while one is being charged, the other one is operating the table, and there's basically a virtual disconnect from the grid to the turntable. And we've found that it is a major improvement on the sound of our unit.
And what does it cost to upgrade?
The price is not fully determined yet, but it should be around $12,005 USD.
Wow. And what does this turntable cost now?
$38,000.
Yeah. Without the arm?
That's right. The arm is $8,005. It's a 12-inch carbon fiber unit pivot tone arm. And besides this, what we have on is an Omega Premium Zix cartridge, which I think retails for about $7,500 US. And I should hold you and caress you. Would it impress you or perhaps distress you?